I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear. No, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding! What a beautiful wedding! Says a bridesmaid to a waiter. Yes, but what a shame! What a shame! The poor groom's bride is all. I chime in with a haven't you people ever heard of closing a door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of voice and rationality. I chime in, haven't you people ever heard of closing a door? No, much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of. Well, in fact, well, I'll look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. Well, this call for. Our marriage is safe. Well, this calls for a toast. So pour the champagne. Pour